Hello there, this is Jay Bird Drone out with the Fimi X8SE 2020 edition. And if you're new to my channel, please consider hitting the subscribe button and hit the all notifications bell to be informed on the latest and greatest new drones. And I'm going to do this flight today on this Saturday afternoon. It's nice and sunny, a little bit of a wind, but the Fimi X8SE does pretty well in the wind, so let's go ahead and do a flight. We already did our pre-flight checklist. Home point is set. And we're getting ready to take off. Let's start the regular recording. Got 98% battery, 17 satellites, GPS ready to go. And I'm ready to go, so let's go. I do want to give a special thanks to Ray Kelly. I'll leave a link to his channel in the description. He gave me this nice looking hat. Supports the local police and children. So thank you, Ray Kelly. Join his channel. Just love this Fimi X8SE 2020. It's a solid bird for $350 plus tax. It's a good deal. Go check it out on banggood.com. I have no affiliations to Banggood. It's a regular channel. But I do recommend this drone. Nice and smooth flyer. Can't beat it. It's pretty good for me out here because these buildings just do a nice little yaw. I did adjust the settings on the joysticks so you get that more cinematic footage. Beautiful day to fly, folks. Nice quiet afternoon. That's the exposure rate on that. Still good at 68% battery. It's like a chapel or something right there. Kind of cool to look at this little town I'm in. It still has their pools open, it looks like. So we approach fall. Our high today was only in the 60s, so this pool should be closing here shortly, I imagine. Bring that gimbal up too. Just a nice bird. Love this drone. Definitely better than the Hups and Zeno brands. Bring it down just a little bit. Tell if they're still over there or not. I had to get the salt mine ready for the winter time. Thank you. my wife and daughter. My daughter's got her kite today. She wants to learn how to fly eventually too, which is pretty cool. Alrighty folks, it's eating up a little bit of this battery and then I'm gonna land her. Alrighty folks, I think I'm gonna go ahead and bring her on in. Thanks again for watching Jaybird Drone. If you're new to my channel, please consider hitting the subscribe button and hit the all notifications bell to be informed on the latest and greatest new drones. And also check out my friend Ray Kelly's channel. He's a good guy, and subscribe to his channel. Thank you again. Have a good day, everybody. Go ahead and end the SD card reading. And let's do a hand catch. Have a good day.